I think that if you watch wars, and out here you do, history, unfortunately, in the Middle East is about largely wars. The making of history, the construction of politics, is done through violence. And I think that you're watching history happen, and you're telling people about it. And I think what happens is that you develop the idea that the old ideas of journalism, that you've got to be neutral and take nobody's side, is rubbish. I think as a journalist, you've got to be neutral and unbiased on the side of those who suffer. I'm a person writing this. I'm not an agency tapping away on a machine. People say, oh, you know, you're letting your feelings show. Why not? I'm the nerve ending. I'm not a machine. What I try to do when I'm writing, I try to talk to the reader like someone they know. I'm trying to write as if I'm writing to a friend. You won't believe what I've just seen. That's the key to getting people to understand what's going on.